Okay, we are here with a lovely boy from Angurada, from North Waziristan Agency, and he's over here to inspire us all. So what is your name?
Sir, my name is Lakmanan, sir.
That's great. And which class do you study in?
Sir, I didn't class 2 in the education school.
Oh, so who's your favorite teacher?
Manan? So my favorite teacher is the lady teacher, sir.
The lady teacher?
Yes, Bahanda, sir.
That's great, because she's very good. She teaches
sir,
you well.
She teaching very good, and teaching technique is so good, sir. I like the teaching technique of
okay,
her,
what,
sir.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
Sir, I want to do the help of poor people and orphans people. And everywhere that I say that, inshallah, I will be growing up that I want to become CSS officer, and I want to help everyone, every single person, sir.
That's awesome. So what is your message for the children of North Waziristan?
Sir, I not for North Waziristan, yes, sir. Not for North, sir. For the government of Pakistan, that the government wants to provide such as good facilities and North Waziristan Agency, and there is no school and there is nothing special in there, but only Chalogozi like that, sir, is a special, and us also hospitalities. But we want to provide us such as good school and college, sir.
That's amazing. And Manan, we can see that you're wearing a uniform. So do you love your army?
Sir,
how do you feel about your army?
Sir, I love army so much, but sir, for this purpose, I am wearing the army uniform, that I show the my soldiers that inshallah the Waziristan child will be growing up, and he inshallah will become the CSS officer and engineering doctor and every field I like. But I want to show the process of this for this class, that how do we think and how do we thought that, sir.
So that was lovely of you, Manan. I'm sure that your message will inspire so many children. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you, sir, for giving time, sir.